Hey people, welcome back to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this video I'll show you how to fix Facebook login approval needed. So if you face this problem, then you can see a page like this, which is login approval needed. After that you have to go for this continue option and you have to choose an option from here, which is approve your login on another phone or computer, or you can choose mail or your comments. So if you go for email, then you have to choose your email and go for continue, and it sends you, or Facebook send you to your email a code, a digit code. Then you have to enter it in this box and go for continue. And after this code continuing, you can fix this problem, which is Facebook login approval. So that's it. Hope this video helped to you. If it did, then please like, comment and share. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.